In this video, I'm going to teach you how to play Murder Mystery 2 on laptop. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm going to give you simple to follow instructions on how to find and play Murder Mystery 2 on Roblox if you are on a laptop. So, all that you have to do is open the latest version of the game, make sure that you update Roblox if necessary, and then using the search function at the top of the screen after you sign into your account, you will be able to look for Murder Mystery 2. As you can see, just typing murder already recommends me the game because it is an extremely popular experience, but you can also find it on the home screen sometimes. Regardless, just make sure that you find the official Murder Mystery 2 experience. It is this one that has a knife and then this red 2 going across it. And all that you have to do once you select the experience is to join it. You will be able to confirm by the fact that it is made by this guy, Nicholas, and that it has 15 billion views, visits almost, and 90% likes, so it is a very highly rated experience. You can go ahead and set up a private server if you wish, so you and your friends can play together privately, or just click the green button and you will be able to join the experience in a random public server. You will load in, and just like any other platform, on mobile, on an actual PC, on console, your laptop is going to connect into the game and you are ready to play. So you can move around with WASD, you can move your camera using your mouse, and you can adjust all of the other settings here if you wish. You can do shift lock if you prefer to play this way, and you can access your inventory, the shop, you can spectate someone else. It is extremely simple to do. You can browse through game modes, even change the songs, and it's super convenient to play on your laptop. Any laptop that can run Roblox will have access to Murder Mystery 2, so all that you have to do is look for the experience and join it. I hope I was able to help you on how to play Murder Mystery 2 on laptop. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.